Recently, we read one of my favorite books, and it's called Thank You, Omu. In the book, Omu shares something with her community. What did she share with her community? Did she share her car? Did she share hot dogs? Or did she share thick red stew? Choose the correct answer.